Welcome back, folks. Mater here. And as you can see around me, the new stadium is just about done. I'm saving up for my season tickets now. I might even get me some of them box seats.
Mater, you're on my crew. You get to come here for free.
I do? Thanks, buddy. So the Mater National continues, and we are seeing some very interesting matchups.
Well, Koji comes to us from the world of drift racing. Although that seems pretty different from my type of racing, it's actually not.
Is that a fact? Now, if I get to come here for free, do I get stuff from the snack bar for free, too?
Sure, Mater. Anyway, as I was saying, drift racing is all about style. You gotta have the technical chops, but if you can't make it look good, then you're missing out on half the equation, right?
So let me get this straight. Even if there ain't a race going on, I can still come down to the snack bar.
Sure. As much as you can haul out of here.
Well, all right! Thank you, Lightning McQueen, for coming by and bringing us up to speed on the races. Hey, everybody, I get free snacks at the snack bar.
Glad I could help.
Okay. So, stadium race. And then relay race, I'm going to guess, because nice, we're going to spoil the whole fucking game. Oh, is this a... where's the scream? Yeah, it's... yeah, and these minigames I might do in the future, maybe. But yeah, what a great time for Taylor Finn Plus. When the Rust Bucket Series been on the Ernest Digger, we already got that.
I'm bad.
See, I'm bad. We're gonna arrive there backwards. Yeah, I'm gonna stare at McQueen staring at his fucking soul. Oh no! Alright then. Oh yeah, that was. Alright. Win this head to head. Alright, I'm gonna assume it's all four of the internationals we're up against, plus the dude in the race that. Oh!
Congratulations! Oh, this is a beautiful stadium! Well, what do you think, audience?
I love all the JPEGs.
Oh yeah, this is a great opening day crowd. I bet they can hear us out at the interstate. So, ready to put on a good show?
It will be a wonderful race. However, I do feel a little bit badly. I would hate for you to lose on your home ground, but I'm also not just going to let you win.
I wouldn't expect anything less. Bring it on.
Crowd's going nuts.
But before we get started, there's still the little matter of commemorating the stadium. See that red ribbon down there?
Rita going off.
I see it. First one there cuts the ribbon,
Let's see how many times I'm going to commentate on it. Here we go. It's the first something screen from. And it's like Taylor, here we go. It's even still a queen. Oh, man, they come alive. It's a tie.
Oh, yeah. This is going to be fun.
Yes. Fastest drag race ever. First place. Wins unlock the final relay race. First place gets 16 bolt manners. They're useless now. Is it all? It is. Swedish Chef. Germany Auto. The Ferrari dude, which I got his name is. And why Snot right here? Yes! Perfect song. enough now. Track's sort of like the first one we did, just longer. There's a mix on the first and the second track. And I'm gonna ride it all night long. Shit. I think I was expecting more of a challenge. And it's still on the difficulty we started the game with. Why are those parts in turn one still being built? And I wanna ride it all night long. You're going my way. We got a left turn right. So life is a highway. And I wanna ride it all night long. You're going my final corner. We won the race. Didn't win, we fucking dominated this. First place. Alright. Giovanni, that's what his name is. Why the fuck was Snot Rod in this? You could have had, what, Emma? Emma's her name. You could have had her in this. No. Only one relay left. Finish the main and national at the new headquarters. Oh, press A. Alright.
Oh, great race, Giovanni.
Yes. Someday we will have to try that again, eh?
Yes, again! You must race again.
But you saw Lightning. He won.
The sun was in your eyes. You were distracted by thoughts of home. Look, all of your tires are almost flat. It is a tragedy from which I will never recover.
I guess we race again.
For Luigi, sure, it's the least we could do. What do you say we make it a little more interesting? You and two of your friends against me and two of mine. Home team versus away. Okay?
Okay, for Luigi.
That's right. We're nothing without our fans.
Throw back to the first episode. Is it literally just two teams or three? I hope it's three. This is in three stage. Oh, is it four? What? Hey, why is Snot Rod here? And so I just realized it's at... It's, I was about to say it's at night. It's not. He's fucking here.
Oh, yeah!
This is not the same track. This is the first track of the cutscene, not the first track. Why does this thing change four layouts? Oh no, overcorrect on the curb. Oh, now we're gonna be on NASCAR. Let's go! This is what we've been missing, oval racing! And it's over. Oh, come on, stream's a thing. It's not a thing.
Always go smooth.
One, two. Oh, fucking hell. 1, 2, 3. Alright, technical difficulties there. I ripped the fucking core out of my thing as I was doing the rant, and I did the exact same traditional thing where I keep thinking that's accelerator and it's not a boost. But Giovanni clearly fucking missed auto and auto got a fucking speed boost, so I call hacks. I'm of course we're ending the game with fucking he's in the game. Oh yes, Doc Hudson. Mining his dirt track racing skills. This is why he's on our team. Come on, Auto. Auto's coming around the outside. No! I mean, there's one up to go, but still. Look at that. If you miss him, I need to get the boost. He missed! We're up against Swedish Chef! Maida versus the Swedish Chef or the Ghost Slider, whoever the. Wanted something, I don't know. Okay. Oh no. We might be doing this again, I think. I have that theory. I have that theory we might be doing this again. Why is it when I hit the curb? He just stops driving. Get out of my way. You bastard! No! Oh! What the fuck? Blue just came out of nowhere. Oh my god, he actually is coming out of nowhere. Oh my god, it's doing the ending of the Daytona 500, don't worry. Come on! Come on! Come on! Look where he is! To the line! Yes!
Tune in next time, folks, when I do that backwards and without using my mirror.
Yes, but unfortunately, we won't be. We did it! Talk to Ramon about doing some rhythmic rumble. We completed the game, so we're not going to do that. Not yet, anyway.
Well, we wrapped up Tomato National with a great finish, and look what we found waiting for us, our new clubhouse!
Mater, it's not really a clubhouse. It's the headquarters for all of our professional racing operations. Okay, it's a clubhouse.
New stadium, new headquarters. You're going to be very busy here.
Yeah. I think we're gonna need a bigger town.
I wouldn't change a thing. Lightning, it was a very enjoyable week, and I hope we can repay your hospitality and host you and your friends in the European circuit one day.
Absolutely. We'll take this show on the road.
We're going to Europe? And just where exactly is that again?
It's just over the pond.
Pond? Aw, dang, I can't swim.
Everybody, how would you anyway?
It's a time for the end of a festival picture. Guido, are you ready?
Okay.
You know, I was sad when I was a kid listening to take it to Europe, and I thought they were actually going to do that, and then they didn't.
Okay, ready? Everyone say.
Everybody say, hoo boy!
Hoo boy!
Yes. But yeah, we did it! Yeah, credits! Built by Rainbow Studios, let's go! We did it! Puppy, we did it! Well, that was a fun little run. That was very fucking short, actually. Yeah, so, yeah, on to the next game, I guess. Oh, that was, interesting. I don't know what else to say. Just watch the fucking credits, I guess. But yeah, I always liked. I probably said this a lot during the fucking series, but I always liked the first game more than this story, guys. Or in this, you were literally just racing against internationals and that. Hoping to build the stadium and then the headquarters during it as well, but. Yeah, in the first one, you were literally bowing check it to the Piston fucking Cup. That gave you the motivation to do it! But yeah, for when it came out, I'm gonna guess 2010, I think? I'm gonna Google that, actually. Oh, that's Maiden National. Came out. Initial release date, the 29th of October 2007. 2007 game. Nearly came out a year or two after the film. Yeah. And then when was the first game that came out? This is the video game. Did that come out? June 6, 2006. Yeah, that's why I always like the first one. As I said before, and then... when did the movie come out? 2006. Release date. 8th of June, 2006. Did this come out? The movie came out 2 days after the first game came out. What the fuck? And that was the Australian release. June 8th was the Australian release of a film. And the first game came out 2 days before. So there. There's some facts for you. The game came out before the film. I never fucking knew that. And then this came out a year afterwards. But, yeah. So I might do the rest of the minigames in that. The Ramon thing, the monster truck thing, and the other thing. What was it? The Mike and Sully screen. Yeah. I know Racerama came out of this, but I only played that on the DS. And, I don't think we'll be seeing that come out anytime soon unless I print out old PS3 and buy that. And now I have to buy an El Gelato. And, yeah, that ain't happening anytime soon. That's what Twitch is for. Soundtrack for the game's really good, isn't it? Yeah. Don't have anything like that. Except when the same song is played 3 times in the credits! When did the Racerama shit come out? I'm gonna go find it out. Racerama. 12th October 2009. Bruh. This fucking Wally. I don't know why. If Wally, the video game, is backwards compatible for the Xbox One, I am actually doing a video on that next. I don't think it is. That's why we can search. That's what Google's for. say it's the same fucking. Life is a highway, and I'm already on a. That was Route 66 in there. That's what I like about you. Yeah, oh, that's it. The idiot though. You know what? The idiot though. Yep. Remember, Disney owns all of this. Remember, they own the videos. And is that it? I'm just looking at the. Oh, that was some. That was something there. Yeah! And look at that! That is a state. And we instantly go to my room.
Ka-ching!
Trash. Alright, so. We all track the rules. Okay, I guess we're gonna. Next time we'll earn all the fucking stickers next time, I guess then. Yeah? Is there something new here? Oh, maybe not. You know what? We're not done yet. We're gonna do the last stadium race. I really hope if this is the same, the video is just gonna end now. This is the last race of the main international. Okay, it's not. All right, one last one. And Emma is here this time. Is Auto behind us? Yeah, this is it. Final race, the main international. Let's go. Why wasn't this the final fucking video for the credits? And this is the city stage for the relay race, didn't you? Oh, it's curve again. Oval. And I'm not even winning the high line. Oh, Black and Emma. Look, she's sweeping everywhere. Oh, she's hit us! Some got a funny face when you're concentrating. I appreciate that. Get the get the oh shit. Yeah, she's a rally car as well, so that suits her.
Woohoo! Oh yeah!
Comes over again. White flag in the air. Oh, Emma went to the outside. Oh, it's giving us a hit. Funny face when concentrating. Yada yada yada, Emma. Yes, German auto. I almost forgot his fucking name. Giovanni, the inside. They touch. Okay, at least everyone had to kill me. Giovanni went literally inside me and just turned into me. What the fuck? We had respect, Giovanni. Oh shit, oh. Giovanni, bitch!
Yeah!
You stole the boost. That might have been a mistake. Come on, just get to the line, just get to the line. He's coming. Get to the line! Oh!
Style? Oh yeah. First
got the achievement for that as well. 50 gamer score. Let's fucking go. Just got there, and now everything's over until I decide to do mini games and shit. But yes, all the yeses. Don't know why that couldn't have been the last race we did before the credits rolled. That would have been a better ending, but. Game's got a game, I guess. Oh, hang on. Hello? Mike and Sully? And is it on the side as well? No, there's nothing on that side. That doesn't help. Why is Mike in so long? But,
how you doing? Hey, nice paint!
Okay then, well, McQueen did something, but... yes! That was... The entire story mode of Cars Made a Motherfucking National. I hope you enjoyed this series. If you did, you can suck a fucking dick.